How to delete message history on Viber. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scottic Studio. And today's quick video, I'll show you how you can clear your message history on the Viber app. So, without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so clearing the history of messages on the Viber app is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Viber app on your device, and from the home page, just go ahead and tap on this more option at the bottom right. Now once you're here, just need to scroll down and tap on settings right here. And once you're here inside the settings, you'll get to see the option called calls and messages. So just go ahead and tap on that, and inside that one you'll get to see the clear message history. Just need to tap on that, and it's gonna say this will delete all your Viber message history, so you need to be make sure about that. Then go ahead and tap on clear. Now once you do that, your all the message history will be deleted or cleared from the Viber app. So guys, this is how you can clear the Viber message history. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.